see that fast. I was probably gonna get fat anyway. Up on the anti-psychotic. It's the last number of years. At the end of the 90s, when my parents, they didn't stop going out to eat after church. They kept it up for the next 10. In a way, we still do. At least it's still alive in my head. I don't know. Yeah, I would have bought myself one of those you read for my life. Sort of to be used if it had to be as a part one of the room. Just a little bit more something like that should be. Like she knows that Max preached things in the church that they're born. I wrote on my dad's notebook. I've written it since I left home. So I did. And this book by Dr. Ted Ross, need to burn it on a grave where we tell the person you're ill to let them have. And so I said, I'm bringing this book. Is it too unrealistic if you get your body in trouble no matter where, no matter when, and when the officers come, you can be in trouble. So I brought that book with me just in case. I said, hey, what do you burn something today? It's such a draw here. And you know, the right next door, that spot, you know, they have where they plant a field here. I don't remember what condition the field was being planted, if it was dry and everything, but, you know, I rubbed it all the way out and I didn't start any fire, and I verified that because it kept coming back very often. Yeah. Other than that, you know, I don't have any good reasons why I don't, you know, people want to know, as they all do, like, what was your dad thinking when he was speaking? Because that doesn't, he wasn't speaking to me then, and within a year, that one month experience that he was spanking me with it.